I'm Mr. Kiki, the swim teacher who doesn't have a pool and drives very far to other people's pools for lessons. After this lesson, I sit at Panera Bread until traffic dies down.
Panera Bread, where swim teachers from other towns wait out traffic.
Oh my God, is that the expensive Mr. Potato Head from the flea market? I told you we couldn't afford that.
Don't worry, I got a ton of money. I even bought a jet ski in Lake Havasu in case I ever get out there.
Spend all your time waiting.
Every year, over 9,000 people buy jet skis and then leave them at Lake Havasu. Last year, over 700 jet skis were rescued and sent to some of the trashier Wisconsin lakes where Tiny Teeth families gave them new lives. For hundreds of others, help came too late.